And right now we want to go to Katie Ward in the newsroom, talking with some pretty anxious family members of Iowans who are at Fort Hood. Right, Katie?
Right. Well, I just got off the phone with Nanette Mormon of Cordon. That's in southern Iowa. Her son, Chris, is at Fort Hood right now. And get this, he just returned to Texas yesterday from a year deployment in Iraq. Chris is 22 years old. He's in the Army. Nanette has talked with her son, and he is okay. He told her he's on lockdown right now at the base. Nanette told me she was terrified, as you can imagine, when she first heard of the shooting there.
It's very much a relief. I mean, I just thank God that he's okay, and I feel sorry for the families that, you know, lost their loved ones. I mean, we got these boys go over and they fight, and they come home and they're safe, and then they come, you think they're in a safe environment, and they get killed on American soil.
I was actually on the phone with Nanette when her other phone rang. It was Chris telling her that he was okay and coming up tonight at 10. You'll hear that moment. She's also going to send us some pictures of her son. Also, if you know any of our viewers, any of our viewers who know an Iowan at Fort Hood, please contact us at the station. Our phone number is 515-247-8841.
Thank you, Katie. We will, of course, keep you updated on the latest.